Firewall and a server are definitely two different things. A firewall is going to be more like the deadbolt on your front door, right? Like you can have the little lock, but the deadbolt's going to provide that extra level of security to keep people out that you don't want in your environment or in your house. For a server though, the real main priority there is to have a centralized location in your office where you have everything stored, backed up, and secured. So think of that like a safe inside your house where you store your important documents like your social security numbers, your birth certificates, that kind of thing. The firewall is going to keep people out that you don't want in the house, but if they did happen to get in the house, you know that that server is secured just like that safe is secured.